Hey everyone, I'm sending you this video here to show you how to use these 3M masks a little bit more comfortable, okay? There's two straps that it normally comes with. However, I don't like to use both of them because it's tight on the neck and it just starts creating rub and friction and it's just not fun. I find it just as strong if I do this, okay? So what I'm gonna do is the top part of the mask is gonna be this metal bridge, okay? That's gonna be tucking against your nose so that you can press against it to mold to the shape of your nose to give it more coverage, okay? More surface coverage. So what I'm gonna do is I'm only gonna use the top part of this mask. And what I can do is I can pull it over my hat, over my head, and I leave just the top one on. You can come a little bit closer down. Okay, I leave just the top about a 45 degree angle. And I let it sit just like that. That way this is not tugging on my neck or skin because it starts, if I have this on, it starts to create like a line and it creates a irritation over maybe like an hour of use, you know? I like to use the mask when I'm outdoors walking around. If you're home and if you're not around younger kids that come in and out of the house that could possibly be bringing in something, I generally don't use the mask inside my work environment because obviously there's no one in here. It's only really being used when you go to the markets, if you go to any public places where there's a crowd or people lingering around, okay? Now, another thing, another little value and tip that I'm gonna throw in at the same time is if you're using these masks, and if, back up real quick, I'm gonna show you some more masks that we have here. We have several different types of masks, depending on which mask you got. Where's the mask? Go. Just give me a second, guys. Here it is. Right here. Where did it go? Where did they put it? Oh, right here. So let's pretend you got these masks. Okay, these are different N95 masks. If you bought any of these masks here, this is what I would do with these, okay? Along with this as well, too. So for these masks, it's actually for me, I actually reuse it by putting heat directly on this garment. The heat above, I think 140 degrees or so, will actually destroy any coronavirus that's, you know, if it's on this fabric, okay? So high heat, like an ironer or like a steam ironer directly to it. So something flat like this, I like to just iron for maybe like a minute or two every night. And what I do is I kind of hang dry it, okay? So what happens is there's two things that's happening. They say that the coronavirus doesn't survive on fabric for more than 4 to 6 hours. So if I buy two of these, I like to cycle the two back to back each day. So let's pretend day one, I wake up, I use this. I come home, I iron it, okay? Put some heat on there, then I hang dry it. One, the heat's destroying the coronavirus or bacteria. Two, it's 24 hours later before I reuse it. So now there's two variable ways of looking at like protecting yourself by reusing the mask. Now, one thing I wouldn't do with these masks is actually like scrub it. Don't get like a brush and scrub it. Don't put soap on it. I would just use heat and let it hang dry because I don't want, the whole purpose of the way I clean it is so that we don't, if we zoom into the mask, there's mesh, right? We don't wanna open up the mesh and allow, you know, the fabric to be exposed and have a bigger nano bacteria enter the mouth or enter the mask. So the best way is to try to not scrub it, shake it, or you know, touch it too much to just make sure everything's intact, put heat and let it hang dry. So I hope this video helps you guys out for those who actually bought the mask. Same thing with these masks as well too. I will put some heat on there and let it hang dry for a day. Reuse one other one and then continue to cycle it every day, okay? Hope that helps you guys out. If you have any questions, call us, text us, 310-974-1963. You can call us at the shop here, 310-855-9168. Until then, you guys have a great day. Stay safe. Bye-bye.